My three is the hare and the tortoise. A hare is an animal that can run very fast. A tortoise is an animal that can move very slowly. One day, the hare and the tortoise had a race. The judge was a fox. They started to run. The hare thought she would win. Then she fell asleep during the race. When the hare fell asleep, the tortoise kept on moving slowly forward. When the hare woke up, she saw a tortoise faster than her. She tried to catch up, but she couldn't. Finally, the tortoise won. The moral of this story is that can move very slowly, but steady wins the race.
Thank you.
Thank you.